time at Hampshire Nannies Limited.
Man, where is this guy? Hey, I've been waiting forever, man. Where the hell you been?
Sorry, Holmes. I had no idea when the race would be.
Right. You just happened to show up 5 minutes after everybody else, huh?
When the gasoline runs through your vein like the burning passion, you know when it's time to race.
I think you're getting high on that country air, man.
Hey, CJ, look.
You haven't been to one of our meets before. Where you from, friend?
I'm from Grove Street Families, Los Santos. What's happening?
Relax. This isn't a parade, pal. But you know, we gotta be careful. Wootsie Moo. But my friends call me Wootsie. How you doing?
CJ. Carl Johnson.
Listen, out here we like to race for cash or pink slips. Racer's choice. Get your car started. We're about to go. Good luck, Carl Johnson.
There's something real strange about that dude, man.
Be careful, CJ.
For sure.
John, he got up from the table. Slowly he walked outside. He was thinking of his wife and little children at home, and how his drinking had ruined their lives. Then John, he stared off into that street light, and a vision filled his poor heart with dread. For it was him, lying drunk there in that gutter, clutching in his hand the letter that Johnny Walker read. And this is what it said.
Dear John, please, Johnny, please come home. I need your love and the kids, they gotta be fed. And John, if you don't hurry back, I'll be gone.
Yes, that's what the letter said.
You hear that? It's a song about drinking and feeling miserable. You see, men have morning sickness, too.
John,
the morning after you tell them you're pregnant.
Johnny, please come home. I need your love and the key.
Hey, Rose, it's me, the country music diva, Mary Beth Maybell.
Crazy. Crazy for feeling so lonely. I'm crazy. Crazy for feeling so blue. I knew you'd love me as long as you wanted. And then someday you leave me for somebody new. Worry, why do I let myself worry?
Drive with style, Carl Johnson. And I never mind losing to a guy who's willing to push himself right to the edge. As for me, I'm a man who honors his bet.
Well, you learn pretty fast with the police on your ass.
Listen, it's best if we clear the hell out of here as soon as possible, because for some reason, the local police don't appreciate our noble sport.
Yeah, thanks for the advice.
Okay, I gotta go. You know what? If you ever find yourself in San Fierro, give me a call. Maybe we can do a little business together.
Yeah, I might just do that.
I guess that's our wake-up call. Nice meeting you.
I'm crazy.
Hey, Catalina, it's Carl. Come on, let's go. We got banks to rob, baby. Come on, let's go.
In here, mi amor.
All right, come on, let's go.
You get your sorry ass in here right now, Carl Johnson, or I shove a fucking hand grenade up it.
All right, I'm coming. Look, baby, I really need that paper. Oh my God! What in hell's name is that?
This, you fucking prick? This is a rack. I'm gonna torture your sorry ass.
Please, no.
You never write to me. You don't call. You treat me like a fucking whore. Like one of your whores.
No, baby, please. I ain't into that shit.
I'm gonna fuck you up.
Oh, baby, please, no. Please, baby, no. Ow! Hey! Maybe we can go out and rob now?
How was it?
Different.
I knew you would like it.
Look, baby, I thought we was gonna make some serious paper.
I'm starting to get really bored of you.
I just need the money.
And I'm just a cheap fuck? A whore you don't even pay?
No, I didn't say that.
Carl, I say I'm in love with you, and you act like I'm an idiot. I see the way you look at other women. I know you're kind, Carl. I am serious. I will kill you if you ever mess around. I will castrate you first, then I will make you eat them.
Enough! I need some fucking money.
Carl, you are really boring me now.
Please, sweetheart. I got in some real, real deep shit.
Okay, maybe today we hit it big. Carl, you have to be fast and totally ruthless. Not fucking about like in the betting shop.
What? If you hadn't started busting things, would have been sweet.
They had to die because you were slow and stupid. Like a big fat rat that eats chocolates while his father gives nothing to his stepdaughter but stale bread.
What? Where'd that come from?
Enough! I'm not speaking to you anymore.
It's bed of roses that I lay on. Where I was the life I am.
This place will be a walk in the park.
You mean like the last place?
Who are these cowboy assholes?
Hang back a while, see what's what.
We got the cash, let's get out of here.
Those maricon bastards have our money. That's my money. Please, stupid motherfucker. Carl, you drive, I'll shoot. Come on, move your fucking butt.
She said she'd leave come Monday morning.
They're dust in the distance, faster!
Watch my damn head, bitch!
Right next to my ear. Fucking perro!
And now they're alone in the...
They're making fool, Caban! Your pathetic writing is helping them escape!
With the new 80
pound
truck,
like an old lady.
He's got enough for the evening.
They're getting away! Nobody screws with me! Nobody!
Only you begin.
Watch my damn head, bitch!
Idiota, Carl! Idiota!
Stop shooting that thing right next to my ear!
Okay, look, but we gotta talk about something.
What? What do I have to say to you?
You're a great girl and all, but you gotta calm down. I know some cold-blooded cats wouldn't act like you.
Carl, you get given a lioness, but you want a pussy cat with?
No, I just want...
You know why I act like this?
No.
Love, Carl. A woman's heart is a tempestuous place, and you will break my heart. Sometimes I want to kill us both.
Please, don't do that. Just relax a little.
Oh. Carl, you have much to learn about the female heart. Come and see me again when you think you understand it. Goodbye.
Hey, what's happening?
Why you so cheery? You thought I was one of your cheap whores?
Baby, you gotta chill the fuck out and...
I chill out when you get here. You better hope I don't make testicle kebabs when you arrive.
Look, this ain't no...
No more talk. Get your ass up here, now!
Asshole!
Damn, what I do now?
Do all the fucking same, eh? I see it on television, I read it in books, I hear it in music. Do all the same. Fuck this, fuck that. Well, fuck you!
Baby, I'm sorry.
I gave to you as a woman. No! No more! From now on, we just business partners, okay?
Hey, if that's how you want it, but I mean, you breaking my heart.
I'm warning you. I'm in a really bad fucking mood. Today? I kill everybody who fucks with me. Especially you. Move! I feel good today. Like a woman reborn.
Cool. Maybe you won't go berserk, huh?
Oh, I go berserk. But not until I really piss.
Oh, well, that's a relief to hear.
Perhaps this time no coward motherfuckers will get in our way.
Amen to that.
Come on, drive.
What's wrong?
Nothing. I just hate them.
Well, give me a break.
Here's your break. Your break is you're not on my barbecue being eaten.
Well, that's one way of looking at shit, I suppose.
Now, try to be a man this time. Drive, lover. I hope you drive better this time around.
You ever driven a quad? It ain't easy. Especially when you got a screaming bitch on the back shooting past your ear.
I like it when you're angry at me, Carl. I would like to anger you more often.
Now that, I'm looking forward to.
You're on crowd control, so don't take any shit.
Yes'm, Miss Catalina, miss. Don't even think about doing anything, motherfucker.
Hand over every last dollar, now, bitch. I'm going to empty the safe. Keep these idiots covered.
All right, you heard the lady. No heroic shit. Hey, what was you saying? Oh, shit!
Shit! I give you one simple job!
Attention all units. Some
psychos are robbing the bank at Palomino Creek.
Shit! I just bought another donut. Don't criminals have any consideration? We can collect that bribe later. Might as well go and take a look. We know you're in there. The game's up. Come on out. Come out. Real peaceable-like.
Smash the ATMs and get as much cash as possible.
Give up. You're surrounded.
Quick! We haven't much time.
So you got...
Okay, go. You get it, Doc. Hey...
I ain't stopping, punk.
Better take the back door. Follow me.
I see you, boy.
Cops, take cover.
Thought you might try the back way. We were waiting for you. You should have played tight,
boy. Cover me.
Give up. You're surrounded.
Look out, Carl.
You really want this?
Pick it up, Palomino, you retarded asshole!
You wanna die?
Fuck off!
Oh. Run for it! Oh, it's going! About to get terminated!
Oh.
You two, freeze!
Now run away!
Now move in!
Move!
Go on, boys! I'll shoot you down faster than a jackrabbit!
Grab a bike and follow me! Do you think you can keep up with a real woman? What's keeping you? You slow bastard!
Check it out, y'all. It's Julio G, Radio Los Santos. Y'all know my ears always tuned to the street. This is what's coming up. Of course, it's going down.
Come on, Carl, move it!
How we do?
Is that all you care about? Money?
No, but I really need the paper.
You revolt me. You make my skin crawl.
Well, I ain't crazy about you either.
That's just it. How little you know. Don't talk. Let us enjoy the peace and quiet. There you go.
Thanks.
One day, Carl Johnson, you will realize She truly loved me, and your heart will break in two. But you are more like the spiny lizard than a man. Goodbye.
What I do now?
Oh, so this is where you've been, eh? This is how you repay my tenderness? You prefer the curves of some car to those of a real woman?
Look, Catalina, you called it off, remember? Just business.
What kind of a man are you? When I say just business, I mean that I love
what
you!
What the fuck?!
When I say I'm no interested no more, I mean that I love
wait.
You!
Wait!
And when I say that
wait,
I miss
Catalina,
you!
Wait! Leave my car alone! I did this for us! For me and you!
It's too late! I don't love you no more! I love another, okay?
What? Then what the fuck was this about?
I cannot keep my passions holed up. They need a release. That was a good release. Like hitting a man with a frying pan while he sleeps. This Carl? This is my new man. Are you jealous? Are you going to fight for me? Huh?
Nah, I can take rejection.
You are jealous and a coward. Now let's race!
Crazy bitch.
It's something they'll never forget and talk about for years to come, especially at therapy sessions.
It's the place for magic and adventure.
Leaving me free to shop and get lipo.
Who's ready for the incredible Dribbles voyage?
Jerry, can we come too?
This is a journey you just undertake alone. It can be dark and scary, so shriek with delight.
What's that hole in the wall for?
You wait and see. You'll be amazed. Fuck this suit's gnarly.
Glory Hole Theme Park. Open every day till 3 a.m.
Let's do this like you deserve it. 28th Street crew, I need a rhythm, and I do. I also need some roach in here, schnell.
What's happening?
Hey, Carl, dude. Now I got the little Mau Mau you're after. But be careful, man. People are listening to us. I got a little green village up in the hills. Come and get it. Whoa, man, I don't know you. I don't know you. Prank caller, prank caller.
Peace. I've got everything you need, Lone Traveler. It's in the mothership. Back there.
Thanks, man. Look, here go your paper.
Ah, the karmic circle closes. All is as it should be. Back to the egg. Ooh.
Damn, man, there must be 2 tons of that stuff back there.
What the fuck's that noise?
Hey, that sound like a chopper.
Oh, man. Narcs, you fucking rat.
Dude, don't put that on me. You don't want to deal with Tenpenny. What's all this?
Calm, brother. Panic paves the way to bad karma.
Man.
We gotta torch those fields. I only hope Kaya can forgive us.
Assholes! Right-wing assholes!
I don't feel too good.
It's a crying shame, ain't it?
No, I mean, I think I'm gonna black out.
Bite the ocean and you will drown, brother. Carl, man, we'll take the mothership and get our shit out of here.
Go get it fired up. I'll finish burning and I'll follow you. We got a chopper on our tail. We'll never shake them now.
Hold on. I got a little something back here I was saving for a rainy day.
Holy motherfucker! Where'd you get that?
Found it in a bale of tie sticks. Shame, really. I was gonna make it into a lamp. You better drive. I haven't driven in 15 years.
You was doing all right?
Yeah. Then the fear hit me. Now I'm rolling a number to calm the waves.
Shit! I better call Caesar. Hey, Caesar, no time to talk, man. I'm on my way to San Fierro, okay? I'll meet you with Kendall at that garage I won at the races. Holla at y'all later. Hey, this thing go any faster?
Man, we got 3 tons of grass on board. The engine block is held together with a macrame hammock and it's running on 15-year-old cooking oil.
Shit! Can you shoot?
Shoot! I'm a hippie. The only thing I've shot is acid. Well, I heard about this dude snorted it once. Thought his nose was a kangaroo and the moo was a dog. Woo! Hey, you want a hit on this? A little temple cherris and a cocktail with some Nepalese munga munga.
Put that thing out, man. I can't see.
Out, brother, it's good shit.
Put it out, motherfucker, I'm warning you.
Whoa, chill the fuck out. Firstly, you are a real buzz killer, amigo. And secondly, I never made love to my mother. She wouldn't. And thirdly, we're in this together, so be cool.
Sorry, man, I just don't drive when I'm faded. Jesus, we screwed. When'd you get this?
1967.
How you get around if you don't drive?
I have an astral goat called Herbie. She's faster than most. But getting old...
Yeah, whatever, man. You talking shit. What's with all aluminum for you, man?
Protection from mind control, dude.
Mind control?
Induction of images, sound, or emotion using microwave radiation. Do you know how many government satellites are watching any citizen at any moment?
No.
23. Do you know how many religious relics are kept at the Pentagon?
No, I don't.
23. You See a pattern emerging here, man?
Man, I'm seeing patterns all over the place. Get that smoke out my face.
Let the chocolate melt in your mouth.
There she is, brother. San Fierro, the city of psychedelic wonders.
Man, I can't believe I ain't been here before.
This is the place. Whoa, Jesus, dude. Looks like you've been fed a bummer.